Assalamu alaikum and good day. I'm your teacher, Ms. Maruk Malik from Multan Public School and College. Students, today from your book, Oxford Primary Mathematics 2, chapter number 6 is dividing by 3 and 4. There are 3 lessons in this chapter. Lesson number 1, dividing by 3 and 4. Lesson number 2, multiplication and division. Lesson number 3, solving word problem. Students, only we will discuss lesson number 1, dividing by 3 and 4. 3 multiplication and division table. Students, first of all, we will revise 3 times table. And division of 3 times table. Whenever you are going to multiply any number with 0, answer will always be 0. And 0, when it is divided by any number, its answer is 0. Bacho, jab bhi aap 0 se kisi number ko multiply karenge, answer 0 aayega. Aur jab aap 0 ko kisi bhi number se divide karenge, answer 0 aayega. Now, read the table with me. 1 threes are 3, 2 threes are 6, 3 threes are 9, 4 threes are 12, 5 threes are 15, 6 threes are 18, 7 threes are 21, 8 threes are 24, 9 threes are 27, 10 threes are 30. Now, division table of 3. When 0 divided by 3 equals 0, 3 divided by 3 equals 1, 6 divided by 3 equals 2, 9 divided by 3 equals 3, 12 divided by 3 equals 4, 15 divided by 3 equals 5, 18 divided by 3 equals 6, 21 divided by 3 equals 7, 24 divided by 3 equals 8, 27 divided by 3 equals 9, 30 divided by 3 equals 10. Dear students, you can notice that in division table, greater numbers are written first, then division sign, then the number from which we are dividing, the greater number, equal sign, and then answer. In multiplication, you are multiplying two numbers and you are having greater number. But in division, you are dividing greater number from smaller number and you are having smaller answer. 4 multiplication and division tables. You can revise now 4 times table with me. 1 4s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 3 4s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 5 4s are 20, 6 4s are 24, 7 4s are 28, 8 4s are 32, 9 4s are 36, 10 4s are 40. 0 divided by 4 equals 0, 4 divided by 4 equals 1, 8 divided by 4, 2, 12 divided by 4, 3, 16 divided by 4 equals 4, 20 divided by 4 equals 5, 24 divided by 4 equals 6, 28 divided by 4 equals 7, 32 divided by 4 equals 8, 36 divided by 4 equals 9, 40 divided by 4 equals 10. Now, 3 and 4 multiplication and division tables will help you to solve your questions. Let's learn. Now we will study from your book about dividing by 3 and 4. First of all, open your book, page number 102, and look at the picture. What magician is doing? He is taking out birds from his magic stick. How many birds he has taken out from his magic stick? 6. Now, after that, he is giving us a question to place these birds on some stands. 3 birds can be put on each stand. means in one group there should be only 3 birds. How many stands does the magician need to put all the birds? Can you please guess how many stands can we need? Two. That is the right answer. If 3 are on one and 3 are on other, that will become 6 and the stands will be 2. We need 2 stands to put 6 birds. Let's learn from your book page number 103. Question number 1. Put 6 birds in groups of 3. Understand the question. 6 birds are there. They are saying in groups of 3 means in one group only 3 birds will be there. How many groups can we make? Okay. Now, I want to tell you कि एक ग्रुप में सिर्फ 3 बर्ड्स होंगे और दूसरे ग्रुप में भी 3, तो हम कितने ग्रुप बना सकते हैं? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी, डू 6 कम्स ऑन 3 टाइम्स टेबल? 2 3s are 6, एंड नाउ वी विल टेक हेल्प फ्रॉम डिवीजन टेबल. 6 divided by 3 equals 2. 2 stands are needed. Question number 2. There are 8 sashes. 4 sashes are tied together to make a long train. They said there are 8 sashes. 4 are tied together and other 4 are tied together. How many trains are there now? 2. Good. Now take the help from the multiplication tables. 2 fours are 8. 8 divided by 4 equals 2. 2 long trains can be made. Question number 3. Each tricycle has 3 wheels. There are 15 wheels altogether. First of all, you have to check 215 comes on 3 times table. Yes, when 5 threes are 15. 15 divided by 3 equals 5. There are 5 tricycles. Let's learn from your book page number 104. Question number 4. There are 12 rabbits. They are put equally into 4 hats. Now you can take the help of 4 times table. Do 12 come on 4 times table? 3 fours are 12. 12 divided by 4 equals 3. There are 3 rabbits in each hat. It's activity time, dears. Play in groups of 4. That means you are going to take the help from 4 times table. Put the cards face up on the table. The cards you will put on the table. Unke upar aapne deviant statements likhni hai. Deviant question likhne hai. Answer the first deviant fact. Aur sabse pehle answer deviant fact ka answer dena hai. Cross out the answer on the chart. Aur jo numbers aap apne samne चार्ट पे लिखेंगे 1 से लेके 10 तक, जिसका आंसर देंगे उसको आपने क्रॉस करते जाना है. टेक टर्न्स एंड रिपीट. और बारी बारी ऐसे करें. क्रॉस आउट योर ओन आंसर्स ओनली और अपने आंसर्स को सिर्फ कट करें. द फर्स्ट प्लेयर टू क्रॉस आउट ऑल द नंबर्स विल विन. और जो पहला बंदा अपने सारे आंसर्स कट कर लेगा वो जीत जाएगा. एंड यू कैन प्ले दिस विद योर पेरेंट्स. लेट्स प्रैक्टिस फ्रॉम योर बुक पेज नंबर 105. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. कंप्लीट द डिवीजन इक्वेशंस. व्हाट इज डिवीजन इक्वेशन? इन डिवीजन इक्वेशन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ग्रेटर नंबर, देन डिवीजन साइन, the number from whom you are dividing equal sign and 3. पहले बड़ा नंबर, फिर डिवीजन का साइन, फिर वो नंबर जिससे आपने डिवाइड करना है, फिर इक्वल साइन और फिर 3. बच्चों ये बात हमेशा याद रखनी है डिवीजन में कि बड़ा नंबर पहले, फिर डिवीजन का साइन, फिर वो नंबर जिससे आप डिवाइड कर रहे हैं और फिर आंसर. ए पार्ट, put 12 hearts in groups of 4. Now understand the questions. There are 12 hearts. In one group, there should be only 4 hearts. How many groups can we make? You can take the help from division table. 12 divided by 4 equals 3. There are 3 groups. B part. They put 9 strawberries equally on 3 slices of cake. How many strawberries are there? 9. Now how many slices of cake? 3. They want to say in one group only 3 strawberries will be there. So there are how many strawberries on each cake? 9 divided by 3 equals 3. There are 3 strawberries on each cake. Question number 2. Solve. Use the multiplication tables to help you. Now, those multiplication and division tables that you have learned in the previous slides will help you to solve these questions. 16 divided by 4 equals 4. You can read the table as well. 4 fours are 16. Dear students, division and multiplication are reverse of each other. 18 divided by 3 equals 6. 6 threes are 18. 3 divided by 3 equals 1. 1 threes are 3. 32 divided by 4 equals 8. 8 fours are 32. 28 divided by 4 equals 7. 7 fours are 28. 27 divided by 3 equals 9. 9 threes are 27. Now you are able to do your workbook 2A, worksheet 1, pages 133 to 136. Thank you and good luck.